1017 Coolidge Avenue move-in video. The house has had fresh paint throughout, new laminate wood flooring, except in two bedrooms. Owners still have a bunch of tools out and everything. Second bathroom. Again, this house was completely repainted, as well as new laminate wood flooring throughout. Carpeting in this bedroom did not get replaced, but the carpet was already shampooed. This is considered the master bedroom. Second bathroom. This flooring in here is original. Hard to see in that closet, but there's no damage of any sort in there. I don't know why it's blurry all of a sudden.